highlight of this year, Mid Autumn in Chinatown is we put up 20,000 pieces of lantern, come with different five different shapes and seven different colors. For lantern making competition, we are delighted that this year there is a lot of participants. We receive about close to 100 artists.
Always try to get more youth to join us for our Mid-Autumn Festival. This good tradition of Chinese culture and heritage to be passed on to the youth as well. For example, the walking trail where they are involved in getting people to join us and to participate in our activities and to show them what we have for this Mid-Autumn Festival.
We really like it and, you know, makes Chinatown come alive.
The market looks fantastic. It's like nothing I've ever seen anywhere on earth.
I like the atmosphere here. It gives the original, authentic Chinese feel.
The lanterns are amazing. Like just when you look at the lanterns, and we're from Australia and we don't see lanterns like this. Singapore do it so well. So it's been very nice.
Fun experience.
I think it's really, really good. It's a good cultural experience for everybody to like get together.
It's quite fun when joining all together the community, whether it's Malay, Indian and Chinese.
It's good to see all the other races coming along to know about this lantern festival.